be heard, whether it's the beat of the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know. But no, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, toxic, making it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even a starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him because he makes a difference from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help, but get some respect. Please only focus on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds. The skill of an artist.
20% skill, 80% fear, be 100% clear, cause Riley was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man, why you had the stupidest verses? Dude is the truth, now everybody giving them guest spots and stocks through the roof. I heard him with that stock.
10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
All right, he's sick and he's spitting fire.